This is definitely not something you see every day. Right?
Yeah.
Just cows marching in the middle of the road. Now, provided this is not a main road, it's still a 50 kilometer road. If you touch them, they run.
I'm a bit scared, like.
Scaredy cows.
Hello.
A lot of cows. They all look the same, though.
Hello.
Oh, there's a dark cow. There you go. I don't know, guys, if you know, but I didn't realize that there were many types of cows before coming to Ireland and actually living on the farm for a while. I thought there was just one cow. One type of cow, and turns out there's like over 800 of them. Not in Ireland, but in general, but I'd say they have a lot of them in Ireland as well. Lots of brown cows. One is more expensive than the other. That's the difference, I suppose, from where I sit. Beautiful countryside here. This is we're driving from Old Head, the fancy golf club, and a place with the views to Kinsale. So a lot of houses here and a lot of barns. There's some of them are restored or not, but God knows. The sun kind of keeps coming and going today, and majority here of businesses are farms and holiday homes, and also a lot of people own holiday homes here, and then some others own and rent them out. So absolutely beautiful. If you like countryside and just a bit of a village feel, you know, there's lots of kind of villages. But we were told that it used to be 5 pubs in the area, and now it's like 1. But Kinsale is not far away, it's only a couple of minutes, so there's loads to do in Kinsale, of course. So, good area if you're thinking maybe of buying a mobile home or a holiday home in Ireland. There's one of those sheds that need to be doing up, but nice, and I think it actually adds to the landscape, those kind of houses and ruins. So definitely I picked a good day to come out. And there's the pub. Ooh, very colourful. And it's called the Speckled Door. And you're in the Wild Atlantic Way zone here. Black cows, sea views, more mobile homes. So hope you enjoyed this ride with me, and I'll see you in Kinsale.